Week after week throughout the entire season of the hit TV singing competition X Factor, FilAm singer Ellona Santiago wowed the judges with explosive performances. If I were a boy, the 17-year-old finalist from San Lorenzo, California, was a favorite to win the show, consistently getting praises from her coach Demi Lovato and judges Simon Cowell, Kelly Rowland, and Paulina Rubio.
Ellona, I feel I'm watching a superstar. I love it. I love how
But last week, Santiago's streak was cut short after making it to top six when the TV audience voted her off.
The first act leaving the competition right now is... Ellona Santiago. Ellona, please come join me center stage.
Thank you.
Demi, please join her as well.
Yes, the announcement was a shock to her, her fans, and even the judges who rooted for her along the way. But she is here in our studio today to tell us more about this. Welcome to Balitang America, Ellona.
Hi.
Kumusta ka?
Kumusta? Mabuti po.
Mabuti. Ayan. All right, before we go to the elimination part story, tell us more about your experience in the X Factor.
It was such an amazing experience. I've learned a lot from Demi Lovato and all the judges. I mean, every week they give me criticism, but it's constructive criticism, and I take that and I make the next week a better. Mm-hmm. And just the people that I work with, I've worked with music producers that have worked with celebrities like Beyonce, and I was actually honored to sing If I Were a Boy as my last piece because
wow.
He actually wrote the song. And I mean, it's amazing. I mean, it's once in a lifetime opportunity, but for me it was actually my second time since I actually joined the first season, but I was in a group.
Very exciting.
Yes.
Yes. Now, the judges, your coach, they all spoke highly of you.
Yeah.
But how would you rate your performance in the show?
I mean, I wouldn't really rate myself. I know that I did my best in each of my performances and that I gave my 100% in just everything. But I poured my whole heart out into it, and you know, I'm just so lucky to have the Filipino support to back me up all the way.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's such an amazing support in the backup system, and I mean, without them, I wouldn't be here.
But how did you feel when you got eliminated last week?
Honestly, I was pretty nervous that day, and I didn't feel really good, but...
You were shocked. You
yes,
looked so shocked.
I was
yeah.
definitely shocked. I was very speechless. I really didn't know what to say. A part of me wanted to really break down and cry. I mean, but afterwards, Demi spoke to me and she said, "It's okay. It's just the beginning for me."
It's just the beginning from here. So, what are your plans? You're graduating, right?
Yes, hopefully. But you know, I'm still gonna keep going. I'm still gonna work hard and possibly make music and hopefully get signed or something.
Yes, and we're so very, very excited for you. You're so talented. You'll really go play as us.
Mabuhay
ka, more power to you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.